After a fairly frigid summer, it is finally heating up. We're basking in our warmest May in years, and Sydney siders aren't letting it go to waste.
It's been a while since we've enjoyed this view. Perfect blue on blue. The only thing not blue is the mood.
It's hard not to feel good on a day like today. It's so beautiful.
It's good to be outdoors and not cooped up inside.
After a terrible run in your summer, Sydney siders can finally enjoy some great beach weather with well above average temperatures, light winds and some gorgeous sea temps of 22 degrees.
For many, that means no wetsuit required for the first time this year. Robbed of a summer, autumn beachgoers have a lot of catching up to do. There are toes to get wet, tongues to air out, and much contemplating to be done.
What do you think of all those people that have rocked up to work today?
Look what they missed out on.
Sydney siders are experiencing their warmest May spell in around 5 years, but the mornings are still cold and crisp, so you definitely want to layer up.
We have two more days to soak up this delightful weather, but there are some chilly winds coming in for the weekend, so maybe Mum might need a few more extra hugs on Mother's Day.
Well, my wife's away this Sunday, so I won't have to give her a hug, but I'll catch up when she gets back from New York.
There are plenty who can't wait for their hug, if only the sun wasn't putting everyone to sleep. Ali Donaldson, 10 News.